The Teaston Book Club joined together today to read to the younger children Dr. Seuss books for Dr. Seuss Week. To get them more interested in the topic, we've decided to go with an entire Dr. Seuss theme. Everything is Dr. Seuss. We have the little Ozobot thingies, and they're Dr. Seuss themed. We have words that they use in the book. And we've even named the little robots Ozobots. I remember when I was your age, I wished we had cool little things like Ozobots to get kids interested in reading. And I'm hoping that by getting them so interested at a young age, they're able to continue that until college.
Today, we celebrated Dr. Seuss's birthday at the library. The high school kids comes to the library to work with us with the robots. Read the Canada Hat book. I really liked it. My favorite part of the day is playing with the robots.
I'm hoping that they're going to walk away with a deeper curiosity for technology and how we got it to go with colors. And I'm hoping they're getting a deeper understanding of rhyming, which is something that I'm hoping the teachers are starting to go over with them. We've tried to like make it click, but if not, I hope that we can get them to understand and just appreciate reading, and especially Dr. Seuss since it's his week.